need to find this Thomas guy and get the hell out of here.
Hello? Anyone? Thomas? You there? Hello? Thomas?
Easy, Marianne. It's just a good old-fashioned haunted hotel. Calm your ass down and answer the bell. Startled me.
I did, didn't I? You look real scared. I'm Sadness.
Marianne. sadness. Is that your name? I mean, you seem pretty cheerful to me.
Well, it's what I remember. My friends used to call me by a different name. But I don't remember what it was.
Your friends.
Oh, yeah. I used to have a lot of friends here. But they're all gone now.
Did something happen to them?
I don't really want to talk about it.
That's okay. So, do you live here? All by yourself?
Mm-hmm. You wouldn't believe how boring it gets sometimes.
I can imagine. This place must have been...
Oh, yes. So busy. People coming and going all the time. Always someone to play with.
Must have been nice.
It was. Not anymore.
So, tell me, what happened?
I remember. People stopped coming. Only a few of them stayed. But they became very sad. Very angry. They might hurt you.
Thanks. That I can take care of myself. Hey, I was wondering, have you seen...
Marianne?
Yes?
Would you play with me? Just for a little while. It's been so long since I played with anyone.
Okay. But I need your help first.
Yes. Yes!
I'm looking for a man. Thomas, do you know him?
Let me think.
Wait! I can't go that way! Damn. I need to get up there somehow. elevator. Might as well see if it works. Sadness. I wished I knew her real name. Fuse box. Need some energy to spark it up. Gotta move fast. Out-of-body experience. It's like taking a plunge into nothingness. Stay under for too long and it just pulls you in. Now get your ghostly ass back and power up that elevator. Now, where did she go? is that?
Sadness? Okay. Not getting through here. Shit. I didn't even know I could do that. This room, it feels cold. Memories of grief, loneliness. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something. Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through. Gross. It looks like flesh. Is that skin? in for another dive. If only I had something sharp. Do that. Looks like the only way. Great. What was that? This room. It feels cold. Memories of grief. Loneliness. Oh, shit. This is falling apart. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Oh, God. I hate this. shame. Regret. Disturbingly satisfying.
You want me to read you another one, darling? Oh, look at this mess! Don't worry, I'll clean you up in no time. I'm here for you, my love.
The care in her voice. Clearly, he was more to her than just another patient. An old prescription. I know these drugs all too well. Some objects soak up moments from the past. Just squeeze in the right spot and let it pour out.
Sunflower, weary of time, for my favorite nurse.
Oh, Mr. Tarkovsky, you shouldn't have.
Please, it's the least I can do for all the good work you do around here.
Huh. An actual happy memory. So there's more to this place than just doom and gloom. Shit, there are thousands of them. I'm gonna need more energy to get through.
idiot. Useless old hag. Why would he care any more than the others?
It's more than grief. More than despair. This letter crushed her spirit. The spark's too weak to absorb. It's like it's missing something.